managed to divert the ball into the opposite side of the net, and 10-man Bristol City lead against Queen's Park Rangers. Very flat delivery from Ryan Kent, and he's managed to glance that one into the far corner.